Hey guys, 𝐓𝐢𝐦𝐞𝐬𝐭𝐚𝐦𝐩 here. Welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to find rock piles in the chasm and the chasm underground area. And these rock piles will give you between 10,000 and 20,000 Mora. And it is one of the things that you need to collect in order to achieve 100% exploration. So without further ado, let's get started. Thank you.
For now, but friends are forever.
Stabilize!
Every journey has its final day. Don't rush.
Here we go!
Yahoo!
Yeah!
Yourself.
Solidify!
Another test subject.
Stabilize!
Fry! Fry!
Let's play!
Thank you.
Stabilize! Suffocate! Stabilize!
Brace yourself!
Solidify!
You're open!
stabilize!
To go next. If you'd like to see Liyue's tourist spots, I have a few references.
Solidify!
Osmanthus. Boats are made for transferring commodities back and forth, and those that come across Leora tend to stay a while. So it is where many live. Where do you want to go next?
Solidify! Solidify!
Thank you.